I always felt like I didn't have a very good memory. I felt like I wished I could remember more than I actually could. I realized that an important missing link between memory and cellular and synaptic events was figuring out where in the brain we should look. I designed a transgenic mouse that expressed a fluorescent protein in response to an activity-dependent gene, and that enabled us to see as little bright green spots particular cells that had been activated by a given experience. I've completely reorganized the way that I'm thinking about our scientific problems. We're not studying how learning is represented in the cerebral cortex. We're using learning to study what the cerebral cortex does. All of the things that we are learning are fundamental building blocks in being able to solve pressing problems. What if we could reverse age-related dementia? What if we could reawaken that plasticity and hunger for learning in somebody who is 25 or 50 or 75 or 100? These fundamental observations that we make that seem so too small to care about are what enable us to get into the system and change things to make it better.